this year now, and he's missed his last two field goals. Payne, and he got it blocked by the freshman Melson.
And the two most athletic wings on the court going one-on-one at the rim.